doon sa Cell J Inner Cell 40 doon sa mga anak nila. Ma'am, good morning.
Good morning.
What are the effects doon sa mga Inner Cell 40 na multivitamins from other multivitamins na brand dito sa Inner Cell 40?
Nung pininom ko na po siya ng Inner Cell 40, gumagana na po ang pagkain niya. Saka hindi na siya madaling mapagod pagkatapos ng race. Okay lang siya. Naglalaro pa nga pagkatapos. And then sa pagtulog niya, okay naman ang pagtulog niya. Masarap ang kanyang tulog. Para sa akin, ang Inner Cell 40 ay kompleto na hindi na kailangan ng iba pang vitamins. Meron ng CGF para pampatangkad. At saka meron ding BCO na wala sa ibang vitamins.
Once again, we'd like to ask parents about the effect on the Inner Cell 40 vitamins dun sa mga anak nila. Ma'am, good morning.
Good morning, Pipo.
Okay, ma'am, ano yung nakita mong effect ng Inner Cell 40 multivitamins dito sa anak mo nung naibigay mo sa kanya?
It's really different, no? Comparing sa ibang vitamins na na-try na niya dati. Kasi itong Inner Cell 40, talagang very hyperactive yung bata, matagal mapagod. Doon sa Inner Cell 40, meron siyang virgin coconut oil na antioxidant na hindi madaling masakit yung bata. At saka very energetic si BJ pagdating doon sa race. At saka yung pagtulog niya, no, very normal, matulog ng maaga, tapos normal yung pag-ano niya, pagising niya.
Okay, so thank you very much, Mrs. Pipito. With me is the El Presidente of Cell J Pharma and Cell J Sports, Mr. Jay Lacnet. Jay, we had a very successful launching of the Inner Cell 40 Carrera last week. And ito yung turnout na maraming riders na sumali. So any plans for the next race?
We're planning on May 29-30, the first leg of second season of Cell J Sports Philippine Motocross Series. So we have three categories, the kids, the newbies, and Pro Open, Inner Cell Pro Open. And also we have a race coming on July 3 and 4 in Santa Barbara. We have Inner Cell 40 International Open. Everybody who wants to join our series, so we are inviting to all the riders who want to race in Santa Barbara and also this coming May 29-30. We are inviting you all.
That was the seventh leg of the Cell J Sports Philippine National Motocross here in Clark Air Base, Pampanga, inside the Clark International Speedway. Next week, we will be showing you the second episode of the seventh leg of the Cell J Sports Philippine National Motocross dito pa rin sa Clark Air Base. So you will see more action of the thrills and spills of motocross racing dito lang sa Cell J Sports Motocross TV. I'm your host, Pepo Ruby of Quick Light Racing, and as the saying goes in motocross, no excuses, because racing is everything. See you next week.